I think it was a good run out, obviously, to play against a very good opposition in Cardiff today on a pitch that's just very good. If you can't play on that, you can't play anything. I think coming up against a formation with a three at the back, we're going to play a lot this season. Teams have reverted to that nowadays. So just figuring out our patterns against that and how to counteract their attacking or defending against it as well.